8. Xinhua, Japan's former communications minister Sanae Takaichi on Wednesday formally declared her bid for the presidential election of the ruling Liberal Democratic Party LDP. The election of the LDP is expected to be held on Sept. 29, considered to decide the next prime minister effectively. He announced his economic policies and vowed to boost people's income and narrow disparities earlier in the day.